It's Patrick Tram here, and I'm with
Nato9096.
And today we're going to be mixing drinks, like I said in one of my vlogs. Going to elaborate what drinks we have, and the flavours.
There you go, solid.
Oh, so then we've got Tango Apple, LSV
Sugar Free,
donut flavour. Lemonade, Schweppes, or whatever. Fanta Orange, right.
Yeah.
Can opener, can you do the work? First is the lemonade. Wait for the fizz to go, and a bit more. Then the Fanta. Yeah, I didn't hold it.
Not like you. I'm waiting for no fizz.
Well, we have to make sure we don't pour too much of them.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Alright.
I see it as well.
Next is the LSV.
The easiest kind of one ever, that one. It's a relentless drink, that.
Oh, by the way, we're both going to taste it. Yeah, the Tango. Right, I'll taste it first. Oh, that's actually nice. That is actually nice.
So
taste that. You taste
test
that. Nice, isn't it?
Mm. Whatever.
I'll drink the rest of this, I'm not bothered.
No, I'm not bothered either. This is our safety first kitchen.
Hey guys, leave in the comments if you want us to do more stuff like this, like with sauces and stuff like that.
And grenades.
Not grenades, man. God.
Why not?
Because
we're British.
Yeah.
What's your dealio?
Chip chip cheerio? Guess what though? Night time.
I'm not bothered.
Yeah guys,
I've invented the most easy way to drink two drinks at once.
Can I show them?
No.
Oh. Bessie's just got straws through them.